everybody, it's Dr. Jen. Just wanted to film a quick little video here at this little park that's on my way to work every day. It's right down the street here in North Grafton. I've been wanting to do a video and a post about benches for a while. We talked a lot about subject matters in the past, and my last photography adventure was covered bridges. Check it out if you want. But this one's about benches. So I've taken pictures of scenic benches for more than two decades, probably three decades, because I was taking pictures before I was even 10 years old, and I'm 43 now. So I'll put a link down below of some benches I've taken, some pictures I've taken of benches. That was compiled roughly 4 years ago, or just under 4 years ago. And I just, you know, I'm sharing this to just share that scenic bench photography is a thing, not just something I've done, but a lot of people have done. So I'll post a link to one of my albums, which I know has over 150 pictures in it, I think. A few are not benches, but there were no benches in those locations. And those locations include almost every state, I think, in New England, definitely Nova Scotia, other places in Canada as well. So just happy to share those, and hope that you'll post, you know, your information and experience and be inspired. I'll post another link that has more links to different ideas to take pictures on those different benches. So feeling a little awkward filming this video because there's some traffic right behind me and I don't know if people are watching me. So this is feeling pretty awkward. But just wanted to share this today, so thanks everybody. Take care.
I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing high. Took the name in vain. I don't even know the name, but if I did, well, really, what's it to you? There's a blaze of light in every word. It doesn't matter what you heard. The whole I did my best, it wasn't much. I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I've told the truth, I didn't come to fool you. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord of Songs.